डेडपूल का माइडास टच स्मार्टफोन्स तक पहुंच गया है विद द रिलीज ऑफ पोको F6 डेडपूल लिमिटेड एडिशन गोइंग ऑन सेल इन इंडिया। These Snapdragon 8s Gen 3 powered devices feature OLED 1.5K displays, get 50 megapixel dual cameras, and ये 5000 mAh की बैटरी के साथ आते हैं जिनमें 90 watts की wired fast charging का support भी है। 12GB RAM and 256GB storage वाला variant Flipkart पे costs 33,999 without partner offers. In pursuit of an everything app, social media platform X is inching closer and closer towards launching a peer-to-peer payment service. ये खबर पहले भी चर्चा में रह चुकी है, पर independent app researcher नीमा आउजी का कहना है कि अब ये फीचर शायद जल्द ही इंट्रोड्यूस हो सकता है। After the Microsoft global outage of July 19th, US-based security firm CrowdStrike ने finally एक report publish करी है detailing how their update caused crashes and boot loops in the operating system globally. The company published a post-incident report highlighting that its artificial intelligence system called the Falcon sensor caused an error. CrowdStrike का कहना है कि Falcon machine learning models run करता है जो automatically latest and advanced threats को identify करके उनकी remedies deploy कर देता है। But 19 जुलाई से कुछ पहले ही detection functionality ने एक नया template type push कर दिया था to millions of computers globally which caused the crashes. CrowdStrike ने कहा है that it has focused on increased testing and validation before pushing updates in the future. Further, उन्होंने future updates को phased manner में release करने की बात भी कही है to minimize similar errors in the future. Google has announced that their AI platform Gemini will now help make our smart homes even smarter. अपने IO Connect इवेंट पे Google ने अपने ऑलमोस्ट हर प्रोडक्ट में Gemini and AI capabilities की इंटीग्रेशन अनाउंस करी थी। Now they've released a new Nest Learning Thermostat and a new Google TV Streamer. दोनों प्रोडक्ट्स Gemini मॉडल्स की मदद से smarter than ever and simpler to use than before क्लेम किए जा रहे हैं। Similar integrations can also be found in Google Home devices. Google Nest cameras will now offer video segmentation and identification, yani detailed and contextual information jab koi activity detect hogi. Automations mein Gemini ke integration ki wajah se the whole long process of setting up seems to be gone, with simple voice prompts to Gemini helping set these up. Expect similar updates and functionalities from Google Assistant as well.